Welcome back, chat. We are back with another campaign game. We're going to be playing Modern Warfare 2, which isn't really a new game, but it's a remaster which has recently dropped on Plus, so we're going to go ahead and give it a go anyway. Thanks for the early bits, Scoas, really appreciate it. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start the campaign. This game is a fully remastered version of the original. Yep. Some players may find the content disturbing. No, I will not be offended. How bad is this going to be? if your answer is yes, you will be asked about skipping content again. The skip content option will be available when you pause. This game saves data automatically. Do not turn off your system. Don't forget. We shouldn't be turning off our systems. Modern Warfare 2. Classic campaign. For the record,
it's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
We take care of our friends.
Aye.
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Zero years later. We've got our old school loading bar. Let's go.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective.
Hi, MP.
Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you, and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too.
Joseph Allen, U.S. Army Ranger.
Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
I recognize that voice. Day one. Firebase Phoenix, Afghanistan.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
I'll show you how it's done.
But I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about.
Grab that weapon
off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. Don't aim at the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here.
All right.
Just fire from the hip.
Fire from the hip.
You see what I mean? He sprays bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to
Step it. Step one, how to shoot a gun.
The targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show him, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights.
Just like that, chat.
Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover,
yes,
remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate.
Oh, I'll demonstrate. Right.
Private, hit the target through the wood panel. Last but not least,
to say, Jack.
You need to know how to
Ooh. Private Allen, apologies for that.
Pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Give me some grenades. Ah, yeah. Boom.
Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Neighbor, mate.
Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
I know how to play COD games. We're fine, chat.
Show me what you've learned so far.
Oh, geez, a shot. Right, this block this dude. Let's block him. Ah. Oh. He got through.
He got through.
Press options to check your objectives. What do we got? We got some Sprite. Echo thrust. Some buggers, obviously. Okay. Oh, let's go up here. Or not. It's not letting me jump, chat. It's not letting me jump. Okay. Right. Follow the marker.
Hey, Private.
Sam.
Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm.
I got it.
Alright, try switching to your rifle.
Yep. You see that? You see that? I'm switching.
Now switch to your sidearm again.
There you go.
You see how fast that was?
Wow.
Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad.
Ooh.
Is that your thing? Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
First area, go! Go! Watch out, visibility!
Oops.
Just switch to your other weapon! It's faster than reloading!
Okay, chill, man. Okay, I'm just shooting everything here.
doesn't work.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team. No, let me go again. Nice chat. Like a true professional.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
I'm good though. Harden mode, let's go.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
This is Team Walker. We're on the red zone. We've lost contact.
Just move the damn bridge. We gotta move. Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Back in the saddle trophy, let's go.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man.
Ever.
Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom. But we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel.
My God.
Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more
the biggest who's swinging it. Stick. Okay.
This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Team player day one, Afghanistan.
RPG!
Oh shh. Never a good start, chat.
Get up, Private Allen! Rangers lead the way! Move!
Chat, is it? Some trophy.
Double 1-1, target is a white 12-story apartment building in grid
Yeah, you run, boy.
Target acquired.
Let's go.
We're Oscar Mike, move it.
Go, go, go. Oh, time for the big gun.
Which building is it, sir? It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. The tall.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, get some, baby!
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything? I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Ooh. Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild
West. I'm frosty. I'm frosty. Oh.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Oh. Oh!
3 foot mobiles, balcony 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot them.
We'll let them by, Jack. We'll let them by.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter victors. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed them up! We got
a ton of contacts front and back!
Wait, what?
There's too many of them! Back up!
Oh, shit. Foolish of me, chat. Right, let's stop. No more messing. Time to get serious. Oh.
Is everyone alright? Get the hell away from those windows and secure the top floor. Move! Get a flashbang.
Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed here. You go down so much quicker. Okay. No, where are you going? One shot and I'm down, man. No.
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Get back in there.
Start we want.
Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Oh. My bad. What do we?
Gentlemen,
Good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on.
Yes, sir.
I'll be on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Trophy earned, danger close.
So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys.
Perfect
shit. Undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just so about freezing right now.
Kazakhstan.
Breaks over, Roach. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. I'm going back into Lara Croft here. Except this looks a bit more dangerous.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Yes.
The ice is good. Follow me.
I'll trust a Scotsman up a snowy mountain. Nearly there. Yes.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Oh. I'm okay. Who's up here?
Check your heartbeat sensor.
Oh sh. Okay, I was. I was doing the war zone. Heartbeat.
Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nice and done.
Ice. Lots of people here.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
So bright here. Let's go.
Storm's brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge.
Okay.
Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards.
I can just shoot my way in.
This is easier when you don't alert them.
What's that?
Going back to their positions.
Командующий Петров, подойдите к вышке диспетчерской. Командующий Петров, к вышке диспетчерской.
You've spotted, take cover.
I thought they could barely see me. Quietly. To the satellite.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. There he is.
Took a scenic view, eh? Let's go.
Jeez, old. Your back.
Go upstairs and look for the ECS module.
You got it.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
I don't think I know what Plan B is.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
But wasn't that?
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
It's Major Petrov! Come up with your hands up! You have 5 seconds to comply!
Roach, go to Plan B.
Four!
That's Plan B. Some cover this guy's giving us, McTavish. Sorry, mate. Let's go! Aye, run, boy. Whee! Fuck. Yes. Two birds, one stone, let's go. We got out of the snow. Cold shoulder trophy.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Sleeping with the devil. No Russian. Moscow, Russia. This is an infamous part in the game.
No Russian.
This is the part that I think got the game banned and censored. It was a bit too brutal for some people. You can see why. I don't actually need to shoot anyone to pretend to be in their team, so I'm not going to just shoot him. So when you start the game, this is the section they warn you about.
Go.
It was a different time, eh? Body chat, we'll get him. Tell you what, they're slow as fuck.
They're right on time. Check your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
Let's go.
Okay, now we're shooting.
Группе 4, следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
FSB, take him out.
Do we need to shoot these guys? Wonder if you have to. Well, I'm getting shot, so maybe I should. Oh. Why does no one throw a grenade? Should stop trying to be a smart ass. Yeah. Give it a minute. Got me good.
30 seconds. Go. This way. Let's go.
Hallway clear. Your fire.
Ну, шевелитесь, get in. We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message.
You bastard.
This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Oh my god, this set us up. They knew he was an insider. Now, all hell's about to break loose.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Alejandro.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They've stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! Getting away! Look! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go.
Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way. He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
There you go. Like that.
Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Okay. Don't shoot innocents.
Civvy's out of here. Roger that.
Get it. Push.
Bravo 6, be advised. We're engaged
Wait, what? Is there someone behind the... All warfare is based on deception. So. Oh. See that? Two hits. Baba. Oh my god, there's too many. Fuck he's off. I hear a chicken. Oh. swear to God, this section's pissed me off. No! Chicken! Oh, that's that way, that way, that way. Oh my God, we made it.
Along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top.
Oh, you fucking...
There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Okay. Oh, shh. So a dog. Sorry, doggy. Oh, fuck. So I don't have ammo for my better gun. I'm stuck with that.
You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Oh wait. AK. Okay, we'll try this. First of all. Second of all. Hey, where's the doggy?
Roach, this is their territory and they know it well.
Hey. like this weapon. Looks... This is more like it, chat. Campbells, man. I don't see anybody. Come on, Pete. Oh, shh. I missed every single villain. Fuck me, man. Oh, they are up there. Is there someone up here? Who, what, where, why, when? I can't even see this, dude. I swear to fuck. I shouldn't be playing it on this difficulty. What? Oh, fuck off. See, I barely even poked my fucking head out. This. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Peek, motherfucker, peek. Is he down? Wait. Oh, you're kidding me. No. Oh, you son of a fuck. Look at them all. Maybe I should just melee everybody. Checkpoint reached, chat. Oh, fuck. What drew comfy? Chicken! Where's the chicken? Right, I definitely need a chicken ammo. No. I can barely. Hey, why do? So I'm playing on hardened mode, and if you like watching me get absolutely destroyed, then you've came to the right place. I mean, look at that. You can't even... Well, I can't even speak to you for a start. What? Oh, he's right up the top. How many dudes are up there? Fuck. It's not. No, I can't lean. Alright, well, there's the odd key that's different from Warzone, but there. I think I need to change positions. Bro, come on. Oh my. Maybe I should just spawn camp these guys up here. Next! Oh dear god. Oh my god. Did you see that? Of course I'm right, I'm waiting for shadows. Just nope. See if I can get this guy for here. Where is this dude, eh? Oh, you... What? What? It's always a surprise, man. That was a headshot. That boy should go down. He's moving though, he's still moving. Peek, motherfucker, I dare you. Oh my god. That's just... I thought I saw someone run up there. Okay. I did. Pro hop shooting man for the win. I can't even just push these fucks. Oh my god. Aqui, Oh, that was close. Oh, no, 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 no. Got a wall banging. Can I get up there? Boom.
I repeat, we have got the package.
Come on, ready for dust.
See you.
Send the chopper. Coordinates to follow. Bollocks. The skies are clear.
Bollocks.
Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
Well, that wasn't easy.
Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. The solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS.
Do I lose the rest? Oh. Okay, I'll make sure I drain them. To be honest, I think I had enough time to actually sit still and check all these things because I was dying. We are in Northern Virginia, USA. We've got war.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 requesting air support. Over.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Too busy dying. Dude, update it. I'm sure you can. This is why he's my moderator, also the biggest troll of the channel.
Did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us.
Come on, heed me.
I got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Not Morgan, come here. Close the head on that BTR. I have a target to get an eye for.
I love how they just say alley. You know that one alley in Virginia?
Use the cover of the smoke to run past the BTR into the alley. Ramirez, come to the alley.
Come to the alley, they said. It would be fun, they said. My expert throwing the grenade back. Wait, what? pop. Well, you don't need to tell me twice. Ooh.
Heads up, ladies, we got trucks to the south.
Wait.
They're using smoke to cover their van.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them. Incoming from the south. 24 plus foot mobile. Roof. Our roof. Turn around, motherfucker. As soon as you change that, fuck sake. Watching you. Oh yeah, that makes it better. Halt campaign. Ah, PreyJ!
Thanks for the follow, Mad Sponge. Fuck me, man.
Get down! What are the BTRs and the visual on you?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, right. Play it safe, yeah. I'll let them do the work. Obtain the Predator drone control rig. That's what the mission is, by the way. Would you prefer hard for me? No. Fuck me. I've got a tree, mate. I've got a tree. Bullets don't damage us. Well, I know that, but... How many smoke grenades is too much? As long as we're in here. The dino. Yeah. Regroup. Okay. There's a no. Wait, what? Oh, you fuck. Did you see that? Did try to, what the fuck was he even trying to?
Ramirez, regroup in the restaurant.
Yeah, I got it, man. No, come on. Oh shit.
Enemy fast movers! Take cover!
Oh dear.
Come on, asshole, you still there?
Did Mans just punch the car? Well, oh shit, someone, who's behind me? Oh, fuck. What were you doing, son?
We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP.
Ooh, shot in Achilles, man. Yeesh.
We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Cover me, I've run out of smoke. It's grenades. My god. One punch man, yeah. Surely these fast food boards will save me. I mean,
we need to move that VIP now.
Oh, for fuck! They want Bugger Town. You know the way some people get when they're hungry. You know what I mean? I get it. Oh, I'm gonna move it. Hold on. Did he come through? Ah, did that kill him?
Hunter 2-1, Hunter 4 has a visual on a hostile group near the Nova gas station, over. Ramirez!
Was that countdown? Ah, no! In 3, 1, 3, 2, 3. Oh, I got rocked there. Let's get the drone out, mate. Fucking. Ah!
10 plus KIAs. Good hit, good hit. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord Axel. We're seeing a large group of enemy reinforcements to your north. Over. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, right there.
Oh man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1. Good shooting.
Damn, boy.
Five plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1.
Aaron, they're taking cover.
Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath. Enemy reinforcements approaching from the west, over.
Someone just took out our predator!
Assholes.
The predator is offline! I repeat, the predator is offline!
Oh, Sorry. My bad. It's camping time. My obsession with throwing back grenades has killed me so many times.
We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area.
Okay.
Solid copy, Overlord.
Wait, I need different ammo. I mean, I need a different weapon.
Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that tunnel to the west.
Oh, I forgot this gun takes about 10 hours to reload. Just snipers
for your area, over. Solid copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go. Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diner to the west.
Well, that's where we're going. Say hello. Get him.
Nice work. That heli is down.
No, I'm good. I'm good, MP.
Be advised, Hunter 2-1, you have an enemy patrol by that bank to the north. Over.
Oh!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down.
Oh, he dead.
One, you got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot.
The second helo just showed up. Take it down.
I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of base.
Take it down! Team,
I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of the base.
Got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down!
Yes, I know. Oh my God. Chat. End. End me now. Get this! Can someone confirm to me where the fuck I'm getting shot for?
One, you've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! James, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Dates.
Fuck, guys, someone's gone for the chat. Hey, we're up. Yes. Boom!
Nice work. That heli is down.
Now what? Regroup.
The convoy's here. Everyone on me. We get the hell out of here. Let's go.
Thank fuck.
Ramirez, the convoy is just to the south of Burgertown. Get your ass over here. Move. Ramirez, we gotta get back to the convoy. Let's go.
They're like all our guys that I think I was shooting that entire time there.
Nice work. That heli is down.
And then I just jumping off a rather tall roof and crushed my ankles.
Nice work. That heli is down.
Then I got a wee sniped to somewhere that I can't quite find.
Nice work! That heli is down!
I'm here. Just take me in. Let me in.
Ramirez, the convoy is just to the south of Burgertown. Get your ass over here. Move! Hunter 2-1, this is over.
I'm here. I'm here. Over. Get me out.
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Precious cargo is secure. Repeat. Precious cargo is secure. We're Oscar Mike.
Oh, thank goodness.
Good job. Now. Squad, we still got 2,000 civvies in Arcadia. You got a family there, it's your lucky day. We're gonna go save their lives.
Right, chap. Got a nice little trophy, Royal with cheese. Royale with cheese. Okay. So, I think we will end it there. The difficulty is definitely through the roof for me anyway. But it's a challenge at least, because I could just run through this game on normal. And I mean run through this game on normal. So we'll continue next time. Same difficulty, try and be a bit smarter. Who knows? I mean, I might get better at hiding more and running when I need to run, because I don't think I was running when I was supposed to run. Tell you that. Hamburger Hill. Yeah. Hamburger Hill. So yeah. Probably tomorrow we'll play the next section or two. And we'll see how far we get without dying. We can make it a challenge. I'll be super cautious. So yeah, thanks everyone for watching. Appreciate the follows, likes, and all the bits. And I'll see you guys again, most likely tomorrow. So see you then.